Well, well, Cubs star Anthony Rizzo now is a married man. He got married in Miami over the weekend to his longtime girlfriend, Emily Vacos. First baseman tweeting this beautiful photo of the two after the nuptials. Current and former Cubs players were there, including David Ross and Dexter Fowler. You know what? It's just 54 days until Cubs spring training. Just got to get that in there. And
hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.